out of the lead zone.
It's a good chip for the Tavares line out of the box for their first go into the game there. Cycle the puck. They have good support and spend the entire time in the offensive zone.
Back goes Edler, and Wayne Simmons steps into him right away and then gives him the stick on the lay by, and again, and Simmons wants a piece of Edler. Drops his gloves, and here they go. You could see that coming in the warm-up. Simmons had his eye on Edler the entire time, and it goes back to the first meeting in Vancouver last week, and this hit by Edler on Hyman.
Yeah, he steps up into the zone at the end of about a three-minute shift. He gets a two-game suspension. The Leafs lose Hyman, and not to expect Hyman back anytime soon. So this was pretty predictable, and it was very predictable that it was going to be Simmons that was going to chase down Edler and see if he could draw him into this fight. Edler doesn't fight much or really at all. Simmons gets a couple in on him, and then at the end lets him go as Edler checks to make sure he's okay. See Simmons landed a couple just underneath the visor.